clinician dog.
Good, you can step on a little bit more. Stay with it, Matt. Good call. That's Phil, right? Yeah. Go ahead. Go ahead, Marty. You're waiting. Okay, good back out. Go earlier, though. Stay low, stay low, stay low. Stay here, Phil, stay here. You're good, for the long extent. Right here, now you can step on right here a little bit. Square your body, you can square yourself. I'm not going to reuse your sheets. I'm just going to talk to you guys. Here we go. Matt, get the hand up. Good. Pinch it down, Marty. Good. Here's to the hoop, Marty. Way to work off ball, Phil. Stay off ball, Matt. You got it the whole way. Your ball yet. Good post. Step down, mirror it. Good. Good. Get there. Excuse me. Good. It's way to work off ball. Pinchy, you're fine, Matt. Good. No rotation. Help him out. Help him out. Help him out. Good. Good help. Good help. He couldn't get that. Yep, pinch it, Marty, pinch it. You got four in the backcourt, five in the backcourt. Okay, now you're good. Free throw line extended at the C. No. There's no tap of the, there's no mechanic for tapping your chest, tapping your head. There's no mechanic in the book for that. I would've just let it go yet. Not enough contact. I didn't think it was a charge or a block. I'll agree. Good job. Get there. Switch it. Good off ball, Vinny. Even Alvin. Good job. Legal play. Legal play. Two, make sure we got two. What did you guys think of the slap of the backboard? Was it just on the block of the shot? Or was there an emphatic where we could have had a technical on it? I think it might have been just in the block of the shot. So, and that's how I'd explain it to the Plymouth coach if I needed to. If he slaps the backboard on an attempted block, there's nothing wrong with it. So I would explain it that way. One good. Close with the count. Side hand. Good step down. Marty kicked. Good. Here we go. Pinch it, good, Phil. Pinch it a little bit. Mid-step, you. Follow it, Phil. Follow it. Help him up. Good Good tool. Be preventative on it now. You think it might get me a little chippy, so just be preventative. When I have that, when we think there's something getting chippy, we look at it, partners and me to kind of tap my heart. Think it's getting a little chippy, just tap your heart, make sure everybody knows, get the first one. Good one shot, great eye contact, be patient with each other. Great eye contact and everything now. Here's all the way. Good get, Matt. Good, Matt's got all the subs. Make sure we got 5 and 5 before we go on. That's good. Way to keep the stop sign up. Feel you're waiting. Good, all legal screens. Good call. Good call. No, no, that was probably yours. He probably reached for it.
It opened up to me. That's
I think, I think it was probably yours, but Marty had to get it too. It's kind of like, it's all right.
Yeah, yep. I'll take it.
Yeah, we're not doing college ball, are we?
Normally, I let that happen.
Well, no, but in college, a little bump it up. Yep, yep, yep. Maybe that good way to step on. Marty acted from the C. Watch illegal screens now. If anything off ball, you can. Good hustle. Now I go on my ass. I be to the inside of him now, Phil. Because right now we got nobody down there. Could get. But see, on that one, I'd go on the inside of him, hand the ball to the inside of him on that one. Yeah, yeah, yep, yep. We'll talk about it later. What does wow mean? Red 12. Good get, Marty. 20. Step down. So you're working off ball. Work off ball, Marty. We could yet, Matt. We're working with two trails. Been working with two trails for a while here. Make sure we had two trails for a while there, guys. right, here we go. Get mad. First of all, I didn't think it was going to call, but if your kid goes to the floor, I think you have to. Oh, Marty, he'll be right there. Took it right in the nose, I think. Yeah, there was no... nothing to do about it. You're just saving the ball off his nose. Phil, I want you lower. I want you square to the basketball court. Show your angle. I want you squared at the free throw line extended. Get squared at the free throw line extended. He was angled. I want you right here if you can see me on tape right now. That's a foul. Good call. You're always like turned here. I want you squared. And then you can turn up or lower and make adjustments. Okay, now let's see where we are on this side. I'm gonna come down and check you on this side now. Good, way to be on the court, far. That's good. Now, if you're gonna call that, if you're gonna call that from there, Philly, probably too far away. I thought it was a pretty good block from where I was. I don't know if you got straight lined, but if you're gonna call that and you're calling the body from that far away, you got to get in closer to the play. And it's one of those, bailouts sometimes where, crap, I blew my whistle. He didn't touch him on top. I got to call body on that. I remember doing that in the time of day, but I thought it was a pretty good block. Off ball, good. Get over the line. Get over to the half court line, Phil. Your ball now, Matt. Just make sure you turn. Make sure he knows you have it. We're still with two tees. You gotta step down, Phil. You gotta step. There you go. Good mark. Good. Good no kick call, he just threw it off his foot. That's a great come and get. That was a great come and get. No, he was not straight up. He was nowhere near straight up. He was nowhere near straight up.
Not even
close. Great call. Great call. Great call. He was nowhere near straight up.
I didn't think so either.
Yeah, no, you're here. Yeah, 12. Yeah. Hey, don't you tell. Yeah. Yeah, you came over the top like this. Yeah, you came down.
I had a crunch.
Oh, that was a good call. You had to come get it. Stepped on. Did it get the post? I don't know either. I don't know either. I think it might have touched the strap. I don't know. He couldn't tell either. I mean, and if you can't tell, you can't call. Good. Make sure we're not working with two T's. He got mugged in there. 35 might have got mugged. And one, good call. Good call, contact. Really good call. One shot. Mechanics, Marty. Get to the C spot. Your ball, Phil, you over half court. Keep moving with him. See, now, like right now. So right now I come down the court. You don't have a chance to, but I'd be talking to kids right now. I would be talking to them. Like, I'd be going, great hustle, 23. Good job, 12. You know, I'm telling kids when they have good screens, usually, you're going to have to watch 40. You're going to have to watch 45 and 31. 45 white. Right now, it's good call. Right now, it's getting ugly. You guys are in control. We're at over 15 falls, so it's just ugly ball. You guys have it in control, though. Good report, Marty.
It was our fault, but yeah, we're okay with it.
Good Good. Get there and get square, Phil. Matt, did you rotate late in that one? I don't know what happened. Good. Move to improve. He's got the ball. Now the first thing you check, the first thing the referee checks is red right here. It's the first thing we check. Do I have red right here? So that's the first thing. It's the first thing you check. Okay, we'll finish it off now. Finish it off. Nice. good. Come on, we talked about it. Game management now. Game management. How are we going to manage the game? Good game management. I wouldn't mind you coming across to the fall on that one. The C price should step down. I wouldn't mind Matt coming across the fall getting it there. Good, there you are, you're square. You're square there, Phil. Get them hands off, good get, Marty. Get their hands off them right away. Good fall call. Good off ball. Good read, Matt. Okay, where are we looking? You step on a little farther, Phil. Come down a little bit. There you go. I think that was the right call. I really think that was the right call, Marty. Maybe a little late. But I thought he, right when he got the ball, he took a couple steps. So I think that was the correct call. It's maybe a little late. Good. You're like that college mechanic, man, even over and you just point. Make sure you stop the clock first if you're doing high school, or they might not let you go farther. Make sure you stop the clock a little bit. Good fall, I like it. Just come right back. Good job. Good out ball, Matt. Good, no call, he's straight up. 31 on the rebound. Call Vin, even Alvin. Got it out there. He's got it on top. You're off ball, Phil. Good. You're still off ball. Now you go. Tell him. Yep. There you go. You turned. He knew he was off the ball. Good. Now turn back. Good. Now stop sign to one. Straight out, Phil. Hey, Phil. Straight out. There you go. There you go. Working off ball. Work off ball, Marty. Work off ball, Marty. Cody, you could stay. Trail it, trail it. Good stop sign, bring him in. Another one, Matt. Good Good call. Marty, I'm going to watch you right now. I'm going to watch you from right now. We got 12 up there. I really want you to work off ball when you're off ball. It's all you. Call, Marty. Block and fall before the push. Off ball. There you go, Marty. Good. Saw the cut through. Good. No call. Way to stay down here and help out with the press, too, right there from the seat. That was perfect. Stop sign. Good, 5-5. Wait, his hand goes up, put yours up. Wait till his goes up. Call Matt. Had to be yours, Phil. If there was a call, it probably had to be yours. I don't want this lead coming across and getting that, so you foul that in. There might have been enough contact there for a charge. Thank you. Get door. Good home spot. Get to step up. You're still good. No, yeah. Step down. Good.
Stay here. Good.
If you can use one hand there, that's all right though. Marty, good stop sign. Make sure it's out, not up. Oh, your ball. Just like we talked about game management now, just game management the rest of the way. At 6 minutes left, 26-point game, game management. We know all our 50-50 call where they're going to go. And obviously, it's a fall on red. We're calling it. I would call a fall right there on 10. No, I would call a fall on 10 right there. Call a fall on 10 right there. It's a 26-point game. Get them out of here. Get the press over with. Get down the court. I would just call it a fall on 10 right there. Get the ugliness out of the game, and we got to call a fall on red. We're down by 26. They're hating it. Obviously, we're just trying to call a game, but I would have blown one on 10 right there. He's a scrappy. 10 white scrappy. It means he could get a little dirty. Really good play. Good hustle, Matt. Good, finish it off now. Good. Make sure we got our shooter. Get your shooter right away. I don't know if other clinicians have told you to point or not, but I just pointed in my mind who my shooter is. Good, white. Now it's when we don't get lazy, is finish the game off. You know it's a blowout. Okay. I think we gotta have a foul there. I think we had to have a foul there. I think he got mugged and we didn't call anything and they're down by like 35 or something. I think we gotta have a foul there. Golf ball, Matt. Yours all the way in, Ben, even over. Good. all fill. Bonus, good time to talk to him on the free throw now. I would talk to him. Finish hard, keep hustling, nothing dirty. I would talk to him. Stay right there, Marty. Good. Yours all the way across, Marty, yours all the way. Okay, give them the benefit of the doubt on that, always. Always give them the benefit of the doubt with that. They want a timeout there.
I just did the classic.
What's that?
I just did the hand check and then reported a push.
Yeah, I mean, make sure whatever you do out here, you report it. Like down there, long time ago, it was a fault. There was a great block up top. And you came down and called this, and I didn't think there was a foul, but you called this obviously because you couldn't call this, could you?
No.
You know what I'm talking about?
No, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, yep. And I should have let it go.
You probably should have let it go, but you blew the whistle, then you got to do something, right? So you sold it then, right?
It was ball body.
Sure.
And he had the ball first, and the bodies collided.
So then just be a salesman, right?
But he already had the ball.
Right, so then just be a salesman.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
I should have let it go. But
you blew it, so then be a salesman. Okay, we got baseline, right?
Yep.
Got baseline. Pinch up because they're going to be pressing. Make sure your father's back. Father says, as the farthest guy is, Phil. Get him out, Phil. Get him out. Okay, you got baseline. Good. Way to work off ball. It's a really good call. Little stronger whistle there, I think, Matt. I don't know if anybody knew what was going on. Okay, now Marty, you're gonna step down and stay right there because of the press. You're gonna step down, now you're gonna stay right there because of the press. Good, you don't need to back out. You're good spot right there. Good help in the press. All you, Marty. Good, good. All you, yes, you step in and get that. That's all you from way over here. Good hustle, one.
Here we go, ball in.
Now help him on the other side. Yep, I would pinch in. I'd pinch right here. I'd be right here. I wouldn't go this far out. I would be right here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd be right here.
This is the second time we hit.
What happened?
He fouled out.
Oh, he hit? Okay. So he's got a bounce in. I'll give it to Matt. Yep, so you're right here. You're right here. I mean, and I would just get here.
Okay.
If you're looking at anything here.
All right.
Look at that matchup. Good. Good, kid. Thank you. Now, obviously, guys in a real situation, a real game, you know, these guys scoring over there, there's no professionalism to it at all. In a real game, that probably wouldn't have. Oh, we should have looked 43 here. 43 might have got with one. Good, stay right there, Matt. Step down, Matt. Step down, Matt. Good foul call. Keep calling them. If they're going to keep fouling, keep calling them. 10, hand check. Bonus, good. Sure, everybody knows it's a bonus. Oh, wait, nope, it's underneath. Okay. Don't put your hand up till he puts his up, Phil. He got mugged. Yeah, so when you're kicking the clock in, don't put your hand up until he puts his hand up inbounding the ball. Okay, now make sure you know who you have in the free throws now. Good call. 30 just needed to ride him all the way in. This is one of those Friday nights where the game just doesn't end. They're gonna just keep fouling. I think the Plymouth coach got sick of it. That was a good call. 12 didn't like it. Quick off ball right there, perfect off ball for you to see. Traveled. Looked like he did from here. Dog, keep ref now, it's game still going. Ref till the end. Don't have something stupid happen. There.